Hey guys, it's the Man5003 playing here some GTA LCPDFR again. This time I'm playing as Alameda County. I don't know why I have trouble saying it. Alameda County. I'm sorry, I apologize if I'm saying this wrong. If any of you guys do not know where this is mostly Oakland County, or Oakland area, I should say. I live in about an hour out of Oakland.
All units. Got criminals performing drive-by activity.
Okay, so we got
Oneida Avenue.
As most of you guys know, I did Oakland last episode, if you've watched, but we're gonna be responding to this robbery.
Oh.
This charger's pretty fast. I mean, every time I like kind of go fast and his head goes through the window. I don't know why it's like that, but this charger just speeds up at a fast rate of speed. That's why, you know, when I go over like hills and that, I have to watch how fast I go so I don't break over it or, you know, something like that. Yeah, so we're gonna take this guy in really quick. But yeah, the skin is, I'm not gonna get on anybody who made, or the person who, the guy who made fun of it, or, I can't speak English, I'm not gonna get on the guy who made it, because of, it is blurry, but, you know, you gotta admit, this is the only Alameda, oh my gosh, I don't know why I can't say it, but, he's the only one who made this county, so I appreciate it, and I like it. I'm not requiring much or anything, so it's no biggie to me. There was a CVPI charger in Tahoe, I think it was, or there might have been four or three vehicles that he made, so, you know, they're pretty good. But as sheriff, most of you guys know, well, in case you don't know, sheriff are city and out of out in areas where a normal city cop might not go. So for my county, that might be like Auburn or, you know, somewhere up there. For Oakland, I can't really say because I've Only been to Oakland twice or once, and I never really went where I can saw a sheriff or anything. But, you know, I'm probably just gonna stick to out of the city, sometimes in it for calls and that maybe. Might go over to nah, never mind. I was deciding if I want to head over there, but I might, maybe.
Available units respond to a criminal in a stolen vehicle on Delaware Avenue.
God damn it.
Looks like he's going eastbound on Mohinet Avenue in a black Ubermach Sentinel. Looks like he's going northbound on Mohinet Avenue in a black Ubermach Sentinel. All units, we have a traffic alert for a suspect.
God damn, that turned bad. Wow. Whoa, what the fuck? Fuck was that?
Our suspect is currently in a car.
Oh shit. Oh damn it.
Attention all units. I need a medical team to respond to an officer down in Boabo.
Dang it. Sorry about that, guys. Fuck, I tried. I thought I might have made it, but no. Darn. Whatever. Shit, alright, so we gotta get a runner. Wow. Oh shit, he's got it. Oh fuck, put the fucking taser away. Why did I shoot him? Shit. Well, if this was real life, that would be kind of stupid, but, oh, he's still up. Still alive. Now he's dead. Yeah, now he's dead. We're not. I kind of shot him though because he did have a gun. He did raise it up, which kind of scared me, but then he was stealing another vehicle. And that's risking another life and somebody else, so I'm gonna head out of here. I don't know why, I always like to explain why I shoot somebody. What the fuck? Alright, I didn't mean to even pull out my shotgun there. Wow, okay. I was gonna arrest him for expired license. Dang, alright, so let's get out of here. Fucked him up. Oh. Holy shit. Everyone's just pulling out guns on me. Almost every traffic stop I made, asked them to step out and they pull guns. Ah, shit. Alright, let's head out of here. Why is there just so many
units report suspects resisting arrest in Broke of Dukes Expressway?
Yeah, they got him anyways.
Today. Hello, kid. Your car is a little dinged up. Reach for your ID. Slowly.
Hey! Kill the horde! I'll right. Kill you!
Take your time up there!
Alright, so he's got an expired license, so we have to make him step out. Nice! Littering right in front of me. I'm gonna try and find that guy that was just right there. Yeah, there he is. Alright.
Head.
The fuck? Alright, whatever. We'll just ignore him. I'm gonna go on a little foot patrol. Might as well.
Searching your ass. Clean. You seem to be clean. Misdemeanor in progress. Reach for your ID. Slowly. Seem to be clean. Take a bite of my hot chihuahua meat. Right in front of a cop, too. Try to beat our meat. Nice and slow.
Alright, that looks a little suspicious back there. Let me go check it out.
Can I get any more civilian? I see that.
What the fuck?
Reach for your ID. Slowly.
Ooh.
This is a bad movie.
Two active warrants. Here we go.
Police! What are you doing? ID. Nice and slow.
Robot man juice.
Alright, it's not illegal to forget
I'm
your ID.
Frisk you good. Hands on head. I ain't searching your ass. You're clean.
Alright, he's good to go.
You seem to be clean.
Ooh, ass swapping time!
Whoa.
Not a firefight today!
That is resisting. Are you guys still here? The fuck is up with them? He's not- alright, whatever. We're just gonna leave him. That's a little weird. Alright, well... Ah, shit, whoops, sorry about that. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, you know, tell me what department you'd like to see me do next or whatever, you know, and I'll see what I can do, but, I hope to see you guys later.